Hello, welcome to our amazing, awesome internet provider company. How can I help you?
Hi, I have no internet connection, so I was wondering
if you'd like to know about our amazing new service, press 1.
What? No, I don't need a new service. My internet is down and I want you to.
If you'd like to spend a lot of money for very little change in your speed, press 2.
Look, all I want is...
If you'd like to buy our new super expensive modems...
Oh god.
Press 3.
Are you done? Okay,
If you'd like to complain like a baby, press 4.
4.
Thank you for your choice. Respect it. So please wait for a long, long time until finally somebody answers. Meanwhile, we will make you listen to some very awful music.
Hello, how can I help you?
Hi, my internet is down. I would very much like it if you fixed this problem, please.
Well, ma'am, what type of service are you using?
The one you've provided?
Right, right. So what settings have you changed?
Nothing. I didn't mess around with anything.
Oh my god, how much have you downloaded?
I've only downloaded like one song.
Too much downloading, too much data used. You know what you gotta do? You gotta upgrade your speed.
How is more speed going to help me if I can't even connect to the damn internet?
Maybe the version of the service that you're using is obsolete.
No, it's the latest version.
Are you sure though?
Uh-huh, I'm sure.
Because for a little more money, I can offer you the best version there is.
No, I don't want you to change my service.
But it's only 30 bucks.
I'm broke, I have no money. You're driving me insane.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. I can offer you the best psychologist for only $100.
Can I talk to your supervisor?
Of course you can. We respect your choice. So please wait for a long, 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 long time while listening to some more awful music that will force you to listen to.
Hello, I'm the supervisor. I have glasses.
Hi, the one before you just kept pushing me to buy.
Oh, you want to buy something? Don't worry about anything, okay? We'll take care of everything for you and the process will be super fast.
On second thought, I would like to stop using your services. Please cancel everything.
Oh, you want to cancel? No worries. We respect your choices. Please go through a long, 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 awful, hectic process to do so. Good luck!